big request to you all. Just listen keenly to the lyrics and you will know what we're dealing with. Come down, Phil. Yes. That's why I say no man is an island. I say no man stands alone. No, 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 no. No man is an island. I say no man stands alone. No, 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 no. Give me now. No man is an island. I say no man stands alone. No man is an island. I say no man stands alone. Me get a offer for do a flip with Sylvester Stallone. Like them want me do dumb things and lose me my crown. I was in my house playing music and the bass was round. All of a sudden said I heard my phone. It was my ex-manager telling me to come round. Me just pick up myself and jump in a big yard. Reach up with something we've never seen far. Women knock your door and my smoke a cigar. Him say come in smile. Culture and help yourself round the bar. Cause you're going to be a movie star. No problem. But you have to go to America. No problem. You get a six-digit figure.
No problem.
And you can pay me a little later.
No problem.
But wait me. Check out the contract. There was a problem. They wanted me to no less and kill children. And when me check it like them want me career end. Me just say send the script and the contract to them. There is no way I would do that just for money to spend. Why? In my Rambo. Me a culture, yeah, yeah, man. Him a rambo, yeah. Me a culture, yeah, yeah, man. Him a rambo. Me a culture, make a hear. Him a rambo, me a. Now we, which one is badder? You know we act strong cause it is muscular. But it doesn't fool me and it ain't gonna fool you any longer. Cause I know the food I eat makes me much stronger. While I eat dumpling, him eat caviar. Me eat rice and peas, him fry hamburger. When me drink carrot juice, him drink Pepsi Cola. If me drink Nutriment, him drink soda water. If it hits me off screen, him would I get slaughter. Cause the other day me see him in America. Don't in a casino in Dallas area. I was showing the dice on to a winner. Next thing I felt a hand touch me on my shoulder. You know? Are you that jerk they call Smiley Culture? But don't push in and fear. I say, shut up, you div. Security say, hey man, do you know who you're messing with? In my Rambo, me a culture. Yeah, yeah, man. In my Rambo, me a culture. Make a hear. In my Rambo, me a. In my Rambo, and me a. Don't get me para, don't get me para, neither, right? Don't get me para, don't get me para. Next thing, take it on low, take it on low, take it on low, take it on low, take it on, take it on low. Yeah! Yeah! Well, right now, my manager said to me he's going on holiday. I'ma see him in a big fur coat and moon boots, say him going to the Caribbean. Why, when me said to me, you have to train yourself for your Caribbean holiday. So just thumb down, Phil, and show them how we do this. Say, yes. Train yourself for your Caribbean holiday. Train yourself for your Caribbean holiday. And it. Train yourself for your Caribbean holiday. Train yourself for your Caribbean. Hear me now. You have to know what to pack, know what to eat, and know what to say. Or else in England you might as well stay. Now let's say you go into Montego Bay. You've never been before, but you're going anyway. Now this applies to people even in the UK. And it's to your advantage to hear what I say. You have to train yourself. Be a Caribbean holiday. Train yourself for a Caribbean holiday. And it. Train yourself for a Caribbean holiday. Train yourself for a Caribbean holiday. Now to pack your suitcase is what to do firstly. Bring t-shirts, you don't want no woolly. Don't wear trainers, your feet will be smelly. Remember the temperature is about 90 degrees. Man, don't forget your trunks, girls, your bikini. I wouldn't like to miss out on the big scenery. You have to train yourself for a Caribbean holiday. Train yourself for a Caribbean holiday. You like it? Train yourself for a Caribbean holiday. Minds of Africa, as you don't know, sin. Well, when you're talking about Africa, every time it crosses my mind, I have to always say you have to know your culture. Swain, come down, Phil, cause you know you rule this. You have to know about your culture. You have to know about your culture, Lord. You have to know about your culture. Smiley culture teaching you your culture. You know, star. My foundation and my culture began in Africa. Scattered abroad in places like America. But Africans are poor, Africa is healthy. We have diamonds, pearls, emeralds, and precious jewelry. So people in a big mix, tell me if you agree. Soon from now, Africa must be free. From the mountain tops down to the valley, must be free, must be free. Africa must be free, must be free, must be free. Africa must be free, must be free, must be free. Africa must be free. If you know it, tell the truth, and you know Africa go free. So say forward! Yes. If you know it and the truth and you want little more, just say culture. Yeah. And I swear it's supposed to go all the while, sing. And we love you, we love you. So take it down low, take it down low, take it down low, take it down low, take it down, take it down low. Yeah. Britain. So just come down, Phil, we have to talk about it. Okay? That's why I'm gonna tell you, say that England is an island and not a country. England is an island and not a country. Now take it down low, take it down low, take it down low, take it down low, take it down. When are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Because we have to keep lively, okay? Just come down, Phil, okay? Worry. Yes. Come and say England is an island and not a country. I hope Big Mix Posse and viewers will agree. We know the Caribbean is always sunny. And we love American music cause it's always groovy. We don't establish that Africa must be free. But England is a place that is special to me. So car, it is cool, sometimes it is sunny. And sometimes we have musicians all around the country. So hardworking people, me say listen to me. Love your island, whether town or country. Cause it belongs to you as much as it belongs to me. And it belongs to us more than it belongs to Maggie. Why we build this city? Yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna show you the truth, man. Sin, so Phil, take it down low, take it down low, take it down low, take it down low, take it down low. Yeah, because me have to take time off to introduce.